The end.
Win. Bet you can't keep up with me! Bet you can't keep up with me! Hey, there's something strange over there. Come on, let's take a look.
Oh. passing by. What are you cooking?
What should I cook next?
Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just happened to be passing by.
I see. Well, I'm Lynn, the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. Eat before you go. The first
picnic? Oh, my travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
Oh, it's good. There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Is it done? Let me try. Now that's really tasty.
I'm untouched.
With your colon. Oh.
Can we really have them? Won't
that's okay. You should be able to find. There's also a rest.
Okay. Thank you for the info.
I'll race you there!
Introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and freedom. Travelers under the protection of the Knights of Havoni.
Finally, no more having to camp out, but the city folk don't look too cheery.
Everyone's been put out of place by storm terror recently, but everything will turn out fine as long as Jean's with us.
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of with Jean on our side, surely even the vicious storm terror will be no match for us. Before I take you guys to the Knights of Favonius, it's a reward for helping me clear out that hill.
Hey! What?
Because this reward is but. I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy.
Sticky honey roast!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's,
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing. Bet you can't keep up with me! Except for the look. So, the present I want to give you is a wind glider. Outriders use them to ride the wind, and the people of Mondstadt love using them too. I brought you here to give it to you. So
oh, you're really excited about.
Well, that's because the wind is the heart and soul. It's easy to use, but you. Sky. preventing your fall with the power of 1,000 winds. Now, concentrate. See yourself grasping the wind. Harness its energy.
Who said that?
Got the power to go up against the dragon. Are you a new ally? Or a new storm?
Storm Terror is attacking Mondstadt itself! Kaya, Traveler, you've come at the right time. We must...
Hold on, Amber. Are you perhaps forgetting...
Oh, right. This is Kaya. These two are travelers from afar.
From afar? Is that all?
Long story short...
I see. Welcome to Mondstadt. I understand the anguish of being separated from... I'm not really sure why you're looking for... But everyone has their secrets, right? Relax. First and foremost, on behalf of the Knights of Favonius, I would like to extend our thanks to you for your help just now. Your fight to defend the city against the acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius is also very interesting.
the Knights of Favonia's headquarters. Let's head in.
Jean, what's the hurry? I thought we agreed to meet them here.
There have been sightings of storm terror outside the city. Once we meet, we must...
Relax. I'll lend a hand when the time comes.
Jean, I've brought them. And once it was over, I brought them straight here.
Mondstadt welcomes you, Windborn Travelers. I am Jean, acting Grand Master of the Knights of Favonius. This is Lisa, our resident librarian.
Oh. You're... Sadly, the timing is regrettable. Storm terror has caused, simply put, Mondstadt's elemental sphere, and late for a mage, it couldn't get much worse. My skin is one elemental particle.
If it weren't for this interference, we simply ask that you repose in Mondstadt while we help you seek out your brother.
Paimon will help too.
Good. In that case...
With Storm Terror now, Lisa has reviewed...
Is that so?
They're located in the abandoned four... Storm Terror
is... Our objective is to deal with three of the four temples. I trust everyone understands why we are all...
Paimon doesn't.
Knights of Favonius, time is against us. The storm is rampant. All right, we need to take a...
Let's make haste.
I will protect you.
Ready for your tea break? Everyone has free time in the evening. Good morning. Breakfast whenever you need. You see, leave it to me.
Wanna team up with me? I should warn you though, I don't slow down for any- As a novice within the night, leave the adv-
From now on, the adventures will come. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
Work is all there is to the craft.
What?
This is the first Paimon's heard of.
She's a tiny one, isn't she? It'd need to be purpose-built.
Wow!
Of course! I sell weapons, all you need is the ore.
No, but...
Bring some back and I'll help you forge. No need.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
Yes. I'd forgotten. These are okay, I guess. Should be... If you ever find ore in the future, ideally when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work, when the craft is good, if there's nothing else.
He's certainly committed to his work. Paimon will give him that. His temper isn't great, but leave it to him and he'll be able to forge what you need.
Give up.
This is it. One of the these temples have been... There's a chance there's a mon... Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes, I also find...
Huh?
Wait! Did the wind hear? Something... Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The drag...
Needs assistance.
Needs assistance.
Yeah!
can't keep up with me!
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slime. Oh, yes. It is going to be lively in there indeed. Oh, it's a pity. Let's head in. No one makes offer. We need to clear out the temples. Let me show you how the Knights of Hmm. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this with others. Traveler, unless I'm mistaken, you don't seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel elemental energy?
It was a very strange something strange. Happened. We're here.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the four winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the acting Grand Master about it. What's the hurry?
Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What you are to my the battles you just fought were sights to behold. Stories that please do visit me at our. I also know a. Quite rewarding. No?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity.
Oh.
Thus, you were behind this.
Knights of Aphonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting. Ready when you are.
There's still a long road ahead.
Leave it to me.
This will be interesting.
I will protect you.